Welcome everyone to come to find out more about our MicroMasters program in statistics and data science. So first of all, let me tell you who is behind this program. The MicroMasters in statistics and data science is developed by MITx and the Institute for Data Systems and Society, IDSS, at MIT. The mission of IDSS is to address complex societal challenges by advancing the education and research that is at the intersection of statistics and data science, information and decision systems, and social sciences. And the MicroMasters program is a core part of the education mission of the Institute. The vision of this MicroMasters program, which is given by our faculty director, Professor Shah, and also the director of IDSS, Professor Mansur Daleh, is to provide MIT-level curriculum so that to a global audience, so that everyone who is willing to learn can have the foundational knowledge to be an informed and effective data science practitioner. And here are our course faculty who will be teaching these online courses. These faculty are Nobel Prize winner, MacArthur Genius Award winner, NSF Medal winners, Clark Medal winners, and a lot more, achievements. Throughout their, through their years of expertise in their research area and their teaching experience, they designed the courses that are in this MicroMasters program. And I am Karene. I work with all of these course faculty and amazing postdoctoral fellow and PhD students and undergraduate students to make the online version of these courses available to everyone through this MicroMasters program. So what will you learn from this MicroMasters program? So there are four pillars. We consider four pillars of data science: probability, statistics, machine learning, and data analysis. So in this program, you will master the foundation of the theoretical part of the of data science, but also have a chance to build and implement machine learning algorithm and deal with hands-on data and do hands-on project on real data to make data-driven decisions. You will program in Python and R to do this data analysis. What is the structure of this MicroMasters program? Well, there will be four online courses, and then at the end of the four online courses, there will be one final comprehensive exam that we call capstone exam. Each course will be around 14 to 16 weeks. It matches with the MIT semesters. Each course will take between 10 to 14 hours per week. So it's at the MIT level of rigor and pace, just as MIT students is doing on campus. The program, generally, learners have been taking a year to a year and a half to complete. Courses are offered 1 to 2 years per year. Sorry, 1 to 2 times per year, and offered at $300 per course. And you can also purchase the whole program at a discount. And then at the end, you will have a certification. You will have a credential in the MicroMasters program in statistics and data science. And then, more in detail, what are the four online courses? So these courses match with the four pillars of data science that we consider are necessary for everyone who wants to do data science to master. So the structure is that there are three core courses, and then there's one elective course, which you choose out of two. So the core courses are the first three here, the probability course, and then a machine learning with Python course, and a fundamental statistics course. And then for data analysis, because of the breadth of the field, there's two tracks. There's the elective data analysis, statistical modeling and computation in applications. That's the first course for data analysis that you can choose. And then the other is a bit more tailored to social sciences. So the second elective that you can choose is data analysis for social scientists, and also data analysis in social sciences assessing your knowledge. And then after you complete the three core courses and one out of the two elective, then you are eligible to take the capstone exam. And once you pass the capstone exam, you will have your credential in statistics and data science MicroMasters. So this capstone exam is a virtually proctored set of exams. So you can still do the exam at home, even though it's still proctored. What is the recommended order of courses in this program? If you select the general track, which means that you select the first of the two electives, then we recommend that you take either one of the two of probability and machine learning to start. You can do that in any order. You can do probability first or machine learning first, or either way, or the other way around. And then after you take the probability course, then you should take, then you can take the fundamental statistics course. And then finally, once you have all the foundations with you, then you can apply your knowledge in the final elective course in data analysis, which covers different domains area and different very exciting real data sets. And then finally, the capstone exam. In the social science track, you don't have to do the data analysis course at the end, but because the data analysis course itself also have some, will review some foundational knowledge. So you can take probability, machine learning, or data analysis in any order you want. And then the statistics course, we really want you to have some knowledge of the probability foundation before you take it. So that's why you should take it at least after you do probability. And then at the end, you will take the capstone exam. So what's the learner experience like in this MicroMasters program? So like I've mentioned before, the time commitment is around 10 to 14 or 15 hours per week for, you know, between 14 to 16 weeks. This estimate is based on MIT students. So MIT students on average will spend around 12 hours on these courses. So depending on your background knowledge, you might be at the lower end or higher end of this time commitment. The course has weekly or at least very regular instructor-paced assignments. So, you know, we do expect that you would plan your time, and the time commitment is a serious one. So there are graded assessments that include lecture exercises. So there will be small segments of videos and then tailored with quizzes that quiz you on, you know, whether you have just learned what was taught in the lecture exercise as well. And then there'll be homework, and then there will be midterms and final exams, just like an on-campus course. And then for the more hands-on courses, the machine learning and the data analysis courses, you will also have projects where you need to implement your own analysis or implement a machine learning task. You can expect that we will be on the forum, staff, TAs, and then generally there are also volunteer community TAs from fellow learners who will be very active on the forums to discuss and to help you with any questions. And finally, there's for some courses, we also have webinars, live webinars, where our course faculty will answer questions that are not tackled on the forum, questions that are more general and more philosophical than you know, the specific how do you do a problem on the forum, but more like, you know, what is the latest most interesting thing in machine learning, or you know, what are the caveats of modeling or of probability models, or you know, more general questions that you might want to ask. What do we expect from you, on the other hand? So we expect that you, just like any good students, would, you know, take a look of the course syllabus, and when you have questions, to participate on the forum to ask questions. You would definitely, to succeed manage your time wisely, and to complete the exercises and homework by the due date. Of course, you would need to prepare for an exam, just like in any other on-campus course. And then one tip for you to prepare for the capstone exam is that while you take the courses, you might want to already prepare some sort of formula sheet or cheat sheet that summarize what you've learned in the course, so that, you know, at the end of the whole program, when you need to take the capstone exam, you have a summary for yourself, notes for yourself for studying. How should you prepare before you take this MicroMasters program in statistics, data science? There's no, you know, there's no required official academic background that we check. Everyone is welcome to join the program. On the other hand, we do think that you will excel if you have, you know, enough background knowledge. And these include, you know, basic mathematical reasoning, algebra, multivariable calculus, and basic vector and matrix manipulation. And then finally, very importantly, we expect that you know how to Python program. You know how to program in Python before you come into the machine learning course, because the program is not going to teach you how to program. And there are other resources that are available online, either on edX or on the MIT open courseware, that would prepare you for any of the above, you know, any of what I just said, if you just look into it. So you could go to these resources and prepare yourself before you take the program, or do it concurrently with the program, if you are, you know, very determined. So once you complete the MicroMasters program, what comes next? So if you're at the step where you have finished the proctored exam and earned your credential, then actually there are pathway programs that you can apply to where you can accelerate your degree. So the MIT PhD program in social and engineering systems at IDSS is a PhD program. It's a research focused program. And once you finish the MicroMasters program in statistics and data science, and if you independently get admitted to the MIT PhD in SES, then some of your then your credits from the MicroMasters program can be transferred to this PhD program at MIT. There are more pathway schools that will take the MicroMasters in statistics and data science credential. And once you are admitted to the programs at these universities independently, then the MicroMasters credential will also accelerate your master's degree at these universities. What are some other benefits to completing the MicroMasters program? So you will have a community of SDS learners, SDS statistics and data science learners, throughout the course of the MicroMasters program, whom you can learn from. You will connect with them through the MicroMasters community portal and also through the MicroMasters LinkedIn channel. You will also receive communications from MIT IDSS to let you know about events or, you know, connections. You will also be an affiliate to the MIT Alumni Association, and you will have free subscription to the MIT Horizon, digital subscriptions to MIT Technology Review, among other benefits that is listed here. So what are people saying about the MITx MicroMasters program in statistics and data science? So right now we have thousands of learners who have already completed courses in our program, and we have more than 700 credential holders at this point. There's 190 countries represented. There are, you know, there are a wide range of careers that our learners are in. And here are a few of our credential holders who have had success moving their career or studies ahead. So you can also see more learner stories in our website, micromasters.mit.edu. And so finally, how would you enroll in this MicroMasters program in SDS? You can get more information in this website, micromasters.mit.edu/DS, DS for data science. This is also the URL that I just mentioned. To enroll, you can go to edX.org and look for our MicroMasters program, and you can enroll the whole program at once, or you can just enroll in the first course first. It is totally up to you. So finally, we look forward to seeing you in a program, and I'll see you in the courses.